great play for Ovechkin, didn't he?
Good hit by Callahan on Backstrom.
Well, you know, and Ryan Callahan, how he tries to lead physically, lead the Rangers. Set to center. Mueller got hipped into the wall there by Jack Johnson.
That's an excellent hip check.
Pass is blocked away, can be carried back up. The wing by Lucic. Oh, and a collision with Subban.
There's PK Subban coming over to try to make the big hit. Lucic tries to cut in at the last second. And that is a major collision. I'm sure Lucic takes down the number of PK Subban.
Lucic has got it down the left wing. Subban lines him up and runs into Lucic.
Chuck Kobusu, tapped by Andrew Alberts, and they both went flying. The physical play is starting to amp up a little bit. Keep your head up if 41 in blue is on the ice.
I don't know if you would have picked Beauchemin, but he is. 19 points.
That was a huge hit. This is a big hit by Brian Allen. He's a big guy.
To put it into perspective, Brian Allen, 6'5", 230.
Big, big man. Desjardins tries to get down low, and it's just that hard contact, and he's not right up against the boards.
Couturier, the Flyers, a tough time getting on track there, and a huge hit behind the net by Tanner Glass.
Foster's 6'5", 225 pounds, and Glass absolutely pasted him behind the Flyers zone. That was a huge hit.
Kings dump it in, Seabrook back. Hit hard, but made the play around the boards. Lewis took a run at Seabrook and got the worst of the exchange. Trevor Lewis trying to take a run at Brent Seabrook. All of a sudden, Seabrook became the hitter.
Barrett holds the puck to the other side. Nathan Horton run over by Kadri. Horton kept the puck in.
Much as hit by Kadri, though, he does a nice job of separating Horton from the puck, but they can't get it out.
Bergeron rounds his net, hits Bouchard at center ice. Lunge
forward, and Robidoux buries him at center.
Some leadership from Stefan Robidoux right at the end of the period. Big block shot, went in, and then a thundering body check on Bouchard, who paid for chipping that puck deep. Now bang.
Thomas wanted to get the first goal, but maybe it won't matter. We'll see if that happens. Kunitz has got the flat. Kunitz leaning over for that puck, and Ronaldo,
his first five is to hit people. So you have to know when he's on the ice. He hits, he's a good hitter. Of course, we know that Chris Kunitz is a great hitter, too. He can give it, he can take it as well.